And we're working to learn more about a large police presence near downtown Youngstown. This was the scene around 7:45 tonight. We saw several cruisers and officers on George Street near North Avenue. You can look for the latest updates on air and online. Hi, everyone. I'm Lindsay Watson. Thanks for watching the WKBN 27 First News YouTube channel. If you want more video news, subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the WKBN 27 First News app for breaking news alerts.